is this place?
The city of Rakan. Once it was home of the Marid, the greatest of the tribes of the Jinn. You will be able to see some of its glory. Beyond this wall is the temple. I will meet you there. Tribes of the Jinn. Before the army came, this was one of our greatest cities.
What happened here?
When King Solomon formed his empire, he allied with the four tribes of Jinn. We worked together to create cities, the likes of which had never been seen. My people, the Marid, moved rivers, created aqueducts. We kept the waters flowing, bringing life to the desert. But some of us hated that human and Jinn should work together. And the first among them was Ratash. He resented King Solomon and vowed to destroy his empire. Ratash combined his powers with the desert sand and wind to create an army. It was an abomination, a desecration of all that our powers had ever created. When the army attacked, King Solomon and the four tribes banded together to stop it. It was a massacre. The army grew even as we fought it. It was as endless as the sand itself. Finally, a way was found to imprison it within the seal, but not before many died, human and Jinn. Very few of my people survived the battle. Of those who remained, most left the city, vowing to stay far away from the army, even though it was sealed away. And now, I am the only one left.
Why do you stay here?
Rakem stands in the reservoir that feeds the city above us. I swore to King Solomon that I would guard the water. Without it, the kingdom above would die. I did not realize I had been here so long. I believe I told you, time passes differently for the Jinn. It was not until I felt the army's release that I realized so much had been lost.
Razia! Razia!
Thank you.
right?
It seems the army's power is interfering with my own. This is not something I have seen before. We should move on before something worse happens.